Did you know that 9-year-old Johnny Clem was one of the youngest Union soldiers to serve? Yep. Boy hung around long enough, they made him drummer, and 2 years later, they let him enlist. He was discharged in 1864 at the age of 13. But he would rejoin in 1871 and serve until 1915 when he retired as a brigadier general. Way to go, Johnny boy.